Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. So I guess you guys are having great time working in iOS development, and also you are having great time on my channel where you are getting chance to learn different features in SwiftUI. So today we are back with another video where I am going to show you how you can use WebView in SwiftUI. So recently or currently you can see that WebView option is not available directly inside SwiftUI. So we are going to see how we can use this WebView from UIKit to SwiftUI apps. So without further ado, let's get started and create a new project like always. I am using here Xcode 12 beta. We'll create a new project. Let's name it as WebView demo. And then make sure these settings are same. Click next. Let's save it on our desktop. Okay. So the first thing you have to do is you have to import WebKit. So let's do that. Then as I've told you previously that there is no such WebView option directly available inside SwiftUI. So you can see here, if I write WebView, there is no such option. It will give us error. So let's remove that and let's create our own WebView. So let's create it like this, struct WebView. It will be confirming to UI view representable. So this basically allow us to use the views from the UI kit. Now I will pass this web view here. Now what we have to do is we have to confirm this, we need to add two functions. The first function will be make UI view. So let me just check what is the error here. Web view we have used here, UI view representable. Okay, oh sorry, I have written here struct, it will be struct. Okay, now we can start. So first function we are going to use is make UI view, and here this should return us a WK web view. And inside this what we are going to do is we need one more function here to remove this error, that is the function name is update UI view, and this should update our this. Let me just change this to web view dot UI view type, and here for the context we have to say UI view representable context, and inside this we have to pass our view, that is web view. Okay, and now we can write our code here, where what I will do is basically inside a web view here we have opened the Apple developer account. So for that we need to pass that URL, so I will accept that URL string here. So let's say URL string will be of type string, and now I can use that string here. So first we need to check whether our URL is correct or not. So we use guardlet my URL equals to URL from string, and here I can pass the URL string which I have received here, and if it is good then I can use it further, and if it is not right then I can return empty WK web view. Okay, then if my URL is correct, sorry for the background noise, if my URL is correct then what I can do is I can use it for further request, and I can load that URL. Before that let's fix this. Here you need to pass the URL string, so I will pass the URL string here as http://, let's say developer.apple.com, and we need to force unwrap this, that we will do it here. Okay, so the next thing is we need to use that URL. So let's create the URL request first. So I will say request equals to URL request with URL, and we will pass the URL this one. Now we have the URL request, so let's create our web view. And now we can load our URL inside this. And once it loaded, we can return our web view. Okay, let me just click build once again. Okay, so build is succeeded. So now we can just try it and check here if it is working fine or not. Okay, so guys, you can see it's completely loading here. But you can see here I have also given a navigation title at the top. So for that you just need to embed this inside one VStack first, and then outside the VStack we can add a navigation view. So currently we cannot directly embed navigation view, so we will first embed any other view and then we will replace it with the navigation view. And to give the title, we have to do like this: navigation title. And we will say it as web view example. And now you can see it's working fine. So that's all about today's video, guys. This is how you can use other views also. So here we have just seen how to use web view. Sorry for that background noise. Web view from the UIKit to SwiftUI app. Same like you can use other features, like if you have to give PH picker to select photos from the your gallery, so you can use that feature also same wise using the UI representable. So I hope guys you have learned something new today, and if you have liked this video, make sure you hit the like button. That basically encourages me to create more videos like this. And thank you so much guys for watching this video. Bye.